Hey, konnichiwa. I am Pepe, this is Junteseconelquees, and I will be reacting to X Japan. This is a request that I got the request from Takahiro121. Thank you very much. This is Orgasm, and this is live in, this is in 1989, you want 1990, okay, let's check. There are many presentations from that year. You should leave me the links of the videos you want me to react. It will be really cool. Is Orgasm the same song as Blue Blood? Okay, I'm going to do this. Okay, let's begin. Really young. This is the original lineup, right? Which one is Hide? That one, right? Yoshi! Wow! The hair, I mean, wow! Yoshiki, my god! His hair looks like a plume, like the Redskins plume, you know, or the Aztecs plume. It's really cool to see them at their best, like really young, really intense, with so much energy. What does Toshi screams? I always wonder. What does he says? Okay, that does hey, okay. I know. Go, go, go! Huge rock stars. Just fooling around. That guy is so crazy. I feel he's keep doing it. This is at the Budokan, right? The guy behind him. What a difficult job. There were three guitarists, one bassist, three guitarists, right? Or I am hallucinating. Come on, Yoshiki.
Get out! Shut up!
What is really impressive is that Toshi keeps screaming like crazy. Everyone is doing the same. Everybody. Doesn't have any more voice. That was crazy. That's the word. Effing crazy. Total showman, Yoshiki. Yeah, he did a lot in this song. Running around, then playing like a crazy guy in the drums. Of course, he was. They were amazing. They pour themselves in the stage, on the stage. Thanks for the request. This was, I think this was a short song, but it was a lot of show, and a lot of the show that they used to do when they were younger. So this was really cool to see that kind of makeup, the hair, the crazy and really enthusiastic energy that they had, watching Healy live, also doing dances and being like really flirty with the audience. It was really cool, really nice to see how they used to perform and the energy and the chemistry that they had. It was amazing. Leave your comments, recommendations, and subscribe, of course. Check out my recommendations at the end of this video, and see you on the next one. Bye!